Morning, Mrs. Dill. How you all feeling?
Oh, we all spare the middling. Who all's mail from, Ma?
Here's from your pappy.
Appeal my taters. Let me see it. Why, there's nothing on it. Oh, he's a little tetchy in the head. You know darn well your pappy can't write. But lawsy, I hope he's a-doing some business in the city. I hope so, Ma. Boys ain't been selling enough shine to keep us in tobacco.
Hey, Jim, is this here corn ready for bottling?
Yeah, but mind you don't mix them. That one there is $2 a gallon, and that one there is only $1.
Doggone if I can tell any difference. They sure enough taste the same.
Yeah, but the cat didn't fall in that one.
Hi, Ma.
Hi, Pa.
Here, Ma. They're for you, Ma, that nobody else can use them.
Oh, Pa, you shouldn't have done it.
Well, there's nothing too good for you, Ma.
What, didn't they cost a powerful lot?
Well, it would have, but I was smart. You see, the lowers was higher than the uppers, so I bought two uppers, which is lower that way.
That's just Grandpa.
Well, I've got to go and talk to the boys. Got something of importance coming up.
They sure are pretty, Ma.
What's the matter, Paul?
Well, son, we're going to stop stealing. I just found out that prohibition has been repealed for more than a year.
You don't tell me. What are we going to do now, Paul?
When I was down in Paducah, I went to see a wrestle match, and I got an idea. Some of them fellas makes a heap of money.
right, Elmer.
Doing, Paul?
Doing all right, Elmer. Jim tried to hold on him.
Elmer, you have to lay right down flat.
What'll I do now, Paul?
Try and get out of it. Keep on practicing, boys. I'll go and see if Ma's through feeding the hogs. I'm getting kind of hungry.
Now look, this is that button thing Paul was telling us. Now I'll show you another one.
Supper!
Thank you.
Elmer. Boys is rough. I'm scared you'd get hurt.
Oh, I'll be all right, Ma.
I wouldn't trust them city slickers a jug full. I insisted that they all make you the referee, Jim.
No milk, Ma?
Oh, I knew I forgot something.
Up, you're on next. Come on, come on, come on.
Jim, don't you allow no harm to come to our Elmer.
Ma, if they harm one hair of that boy's beard, they'll have to answer to me.